Welcome back to my Let's Play for Xenosaga Episode 1. I suppose it's time we hit the sack, right? Oh, I'm guessing we're gonna do that from here. Or at least that's how they offered it last time. So let's make our way to our bed here. And then probably into more cutscenes, because we always have to have cutscenes. Yeah. I'm pretty sleepy at this point. No. That's not the time to save.
It was very dark, and the wind howled horribly around her. She felt as if she were being rocked gently like a baby in a cradle. Huh. All's quiet after the storm. There's no trace of anything. Over. I wonder, does that lake of darkness where Nero does his fishing look something like this?
You're quite the poet today, little master. Where do you come up with this stuff, huh?
Read some books, Mary. It's good for you.
Books are made from paper, little master. And they're such a pain to carry around.
Paper and stone tablets last longer than optical data, you know. Besides, reading a book helps me get to sleep. How's the sensor readout? Anything showing up?
Nothing at all. It's as if even the atoms are at rest.
Not even gas or dust? If it was a giant flare, it should have at least left behind some high energy particles. How could that be? An entire planet was here just a little while ago.
That's an odd ship design. What's with the wings?
Retrieving little master. Open cargo bay 6.
Opening cargo bay 6. Opening cargo bay 6.
Keep up the pace, everyone! We still got work to do! Hey, welcome back, little master!
Yo! Ariadne's completely vanished. But it doesn't seem like it was destroyed. It's almost as if someone is hiding it somewhere.
Hiding it? Where would that be?
Who knows? The best way to find out would be to ask the person who's hiding it. Shelly?
It's very slight, but I'm getting a reaction from the primer. No question about it.
Some kids playing with matches, maybe? What happened to that fleet, anyway?
We haven't heard anything since we picked up that distress signal 6 hours ago.
Gnosis, huh? They must have been totally wiped out.
Not necessarily. When the little ones play with fire, you know their folks can't be too far behind.
Oh, I get it. So you reckon that the mama's gonna show up soon?
Exactly. Change course. Proceed to the last known coordinates of the Federation fleet.
Jesus, everyone like going there?
It's inevitable. There will always be vermin. I'll leave their extermination to you.
Very well.
they'll come. After all, that's the reason for their existence. It also happens to be Milsha's Achilles heel.
I'll handle the negotiations with the military. I leave the rest to you.
Commander?
Cherenkov, what is it?
The Zohar was taken by the Gnosis. But I managed to secure the 100 series Realian. It's currently on board a cargo ship, headed for the Milshan star system. I believe it is the same one you had secured on Preloma. What do you...
Just stick to your duties.
What?
Don't do anything beyond the scope of your mission. We've already confirmed all the variables.
The situation is proceeding according to plan.
But sir...
Return to headquarters at once. I'll deal with you then. Understood? Get the registration of the ship that signal came from. Track Cherenkov's marker.
Yes, sir.
You just love barking out those orders, don't you, Margulis? Show a little love to your dogs, or else they might bite you one day.
You...
The prototype belongs to me. I've grown bored with these Kirschwassers.
So you're going?
I think I'm more likely to succeed than your dogs. Ah, yes. Feed me your hostility. Pierce me with your hatred.
No, wait!
Don't worry. I won't get in your way. We're working toward the same goal, right? My adorable little Pesh.
Is it wise to leave this matter to him?
I'm not leaving anything to him. He has his uses, that's all.
And he's beyond his ability to stop, probably, anyway.
Man, this ship's been gutted down to the core. Looks like a carcass of a beached whale.
It's not much better up here. There's no sign of life at all. Just a bunch of egg scrap.
Figures. It's like diving into shark-infested waters with a big juicy steak.
Now what? Oh, they're on board.
Bingo! I found the remains of a Zohar security ring. I guess this is where they were storing it.
Shelly, set the sequencing primer.
Roger. Initiating primer walking. Analyzing gate in wake.
If they're already out of range, we're out of luck. Let's hope they're still hanging around nearby.
I can't believe you're hoping those things are still here. Aren't you scared, little master?
Heck, there are plenty of things in this world scarier than the Gnosis.
So, how is it? Have they already gone over to the other side?
Just hold your horses there, little master. I'm in the middle of analyzing.
What?
What is it?
Emergency alert! Looks like someone got here before us!
It appears we're completely surrounded. clever.
Little master, are they?
Yeah, no question about it. They're from Utik.
Mary, I'll head back after I take care of these guys. All crew to return to the Durandal.
Ah, yes. Dual pistols. Well, those things look small. I'll take it. Well, I get to go next, but I have my doubts. Let's see. Now it's guarding. Oh, now they're gonna start attacking. Oh, my defense is held. That doesn't do anything. Times 10 increase, nice. Don't see that often enough, people. You really don't. Well, no. I doubt I'll get to go next. Oh, guard here. I was hoping for it. Ow. Hit my weak spot. My large legs. How did they know? You win some, you lose some. Just a little blighter. I got the one I wanted. Oh no. I guess I go twice again with the one I want. Guess not. Okay, time to finish this. I'm not gonna waste a ton of time just to get that one boost while I'm in the middle of recording an episode. Not worth it. Ooh, some more scrap iron. Have to sell that off later. Any ship, I take it.
Whoa, hold up! Trying to cover up the evidence?
Little master, you've got to hurry back! Their mothership is coming!
shields!
Incoming! Second wave of attacks! 10 seconds to impact!
All 100 series. Subchannel into the high-velocity cannon system.
Connection to high-velocity cannon system complete.
Enemy photon torpedo on the port side. Impact imminent. The shield is still holding.
Man, all we were doing was investigating the scene. You think they could just leave us alone?
Match course and speed.
Course and speed modified. Ready to fire.
Take this.
I'm guessing he's just gonna blow him away. Jeez.
Ha, look at that, little master. They're already starting to flee.
The enemy mothership has begun its retreat.
It'd be nice if we could just let him go. Can't do that, can't. Shelly, give him a little nudge.
And when he says a little nudge, you know what that means.
Set engines to ramming speed. Penetrate the port side and prepare for combat.
Well, I guess that explains what the long nose is for there. I suppose I can make some sort of sex joke here, but I'll try to be above that.
Our objective is the enemy mainframe. Utilize all available terminals and counter any protective measures. Once inside, engage all hostiles. All hands, move out!
Get this over with and go home.
Guess he's got a point. Interesting. Well, now, what do you have to say for yourself, huh? I don't know if I can actually head back to the bridge at this point. Nope, can't. Yep, gotta go. Love how he just sits down on his hands, though, and is like, screw you, we gotta go onto the ship. Well, that'll do for this episode. Next time, we'll begin exploring the enemy vessel. Until then, see ya.